Good day everyone, welcome back sa ating channel, and we're going to talk about ICE Network. And today, ICE Network is officially live. It is posted an hour ago and you can check your ICE app. And this is mine, ICE app. Yan, it is na-reset siya into default. Kaya lahat tayo, ang current balance natin will start at 10 ICE. Good thing, yung referral natin, ICE hindi nawala. We continue to build kahit na yung ICE is nagkaroon ng issue. Nag-refer pa rin tayo. And you can check if you have referral, hindi sila nawala. Okay, so start yun na yung pagmamine ng ICE. And we will going to talk about yung main information and frequently asked question, when is the mainnet day? What is the total supply of ICE? And yung roadmap, isang pinakamahalagang gusto ng iba is the mainnet. Okay, so we'll going to talk about now is the information. Frequently asked questions na in-answer mismo ng ICE Network. Then after the launch, what is going to happen next? Launch, does that mean to mainnet or just mining? Yung answer ng ICE Decentralized Future is number 1, the official launch means the start of phase 1, which is mining of ICE coins. So, ang official launch na to is just mining. Okay, it's the phase 1 is just mining. And how long na we're going to mine ICE coin? Sagutin natin yan. Mining has not started officially. It starts tomorrow, okay, which is today, an hour ago na nakalipas. How long mining takes then, and any time frame? Is this testing coins have no value? Please explain. Ang answer ng ICE Network is phase 1 will last till October 7 of 2024. So everyone have enough time para makapag-ipon ng ICE token. Okay, phase 1 will last until October 7 of 2024. Next, great project. But why do I have to press the mining button every 12 hours? Because it's 24 hours mining. Okay, ICE Network answers, unlike another project, if your session expires, you will start losing coins. Okay, if your session expires, you will start losing coins. So you need to reset with another 24 hours every 12 hours. So it's safe na yon. You need to reset na every 12 hours so you will not end up na coins is getting slashed, kalhati o pawala ng pawala. So iba pa rin yung may day off na tinatawag dyan. Next, on which app is ICE going to be listed? Okay, ang answer ng ICE Network, the project is in phase 1, which means ICE is only mined and not tradable. Okay, ICE is only mined in the phase 1 and not tradable. After phase 1 ends, we will release the mainnet. So, yun ang good news doon. 1 year and 5 months lang yung phase 1, yung pagmimina, pero matagal pa rin yun. Maganda makakaipon na marami tapos mainnet agad when everyone can trade the coins or use them in the ecosystem. So, think ko it will be a good project. Next, please answer me. How much total ES or estimated supply, coin supply, is being built for the future? Ang sagot mismo ng ICE natin, ICE Decentralized Future, the total supply of the ICE coin is based on multiple factors like total registered users, so number 1, total registered users, next is the online miners, halving events, yung pabawas ng pabawas into half, yung namimina natin, bonuses, and thus it cannot be known for the moment until phase 1 does not end. Okay, phase 1 does not end. Next, thank you ICE team, when CEX listing after phase 1 ends? Tomorrow is lunch, which is today yan. We can mine after lunch, yes. Everyone can start mining after lunch. So guys, mina na. Then, my old balance is missing twice. Actually guys, sadya talagang ganyan. Kasi sabi nila, i-reset talaga into default na nangyari siya kanina. Ito yung sagot nila 4 hours ago. Our team announced multiple times that this was a testing period and that balances will be reset numerous times before the official release. There will be another reset tonight. It is done already na. Tapos na yan, which is the last one, after which there won't be any more resets. Okay? Yeah, nagsimula ulit tayo sa 10 points natin or 10 coins, 10 token ng ICE. When mainnet launch, okay, mainnet launch na, 1 year, 15 months from tomorrow. So we have 15 months to earn ICE token. Any date for mainnet? So phase 1 starts tomorrow and it will end on October 7, 2024. Then mainnet will start. So pagpalagay na natin na second or third week of October 2024 is the mainnet. So I will ipon, I will save or I will get or I will mine ICE token. Next is roadmap. This is the roadmap. Everyone asking, roadmap will be made public at the right time. Ginagawa pa nila. Okay? So supposedly nga, sabi ko is nakaipon ka ng yung mine 1 million ICE token within 1 year and 5 months. Tapos pumalo ng 0.009 lang yung value niya. So yan, meron ka pang $9,000. Kung tatimes mo sa 50, aabot siya ng more or less kalahating million for 50K. Kaya minsan kasi maganda yung nakakapag-mina tapos pumapaldo ka sa ganitong bagay. Yun ang ba nangyari dun sa isa? Yung Core DAO. So marami din pumaldo dun. And we will go back muna dito sa ICE Centralized Network yung post nila. If you have gusto maging updated sa kanila, you need to check their Twitter account. We have lift off. ICE Network is officially live. We're ready to reshape the digital world. Today, we light up the world. Like, retweet, and tag your friends. Posted 12 hours ago. It's done. Okay. Temporarily disabled to access. Okay, it's done. So, that's it. That's the latest update of ICE Decentralized Future. And this is my mining session. Okay, it's na siya, 37 na. So yun nga, buti na nga lang talaga is nag-build pa rin ako. And patuloy ako nag-build. I have 94 referrals. And if you want to join, gusto niya mag-mina pa rin, pioneer tayo. Today is the first day pa lang. Hahabol na guys. Magsisimula lahat sa 10 ICE. Ang global rank ko nga ay pang 16,640. Yung total referrals na 157, it's not, hindi siya kasama na dyan yung iba pang tier. Kasi yung na-invite ko lang is 94, which is the tier 1. Okay? Tapos ang maganda dyan kasi if over 100 na yung na-invite mo, may mga ranking-ranking din yan. Pero ang gusto ko talagang habol is mapag-stake this one. Pag pinindot nyo yung green button, mag-stake ako ng 1 year. Check nyo to, pre-stake now. Ayan. So, kapag nag-stake ako ng 1 year, tapos ilahat yon. Ayan. Madadagdagan ako ng 35%. Pwede ako mag-stake na 1 year kasi ang mining naman, ibig sabihin na naka-stake, hindi mo siya magagalaw eh. Kumbaga tumutubo siya within a year. Pero ang mining naman is 1 year and 5 months. So, after 5 months, sabihin na natin, 5 months na yung nakalipas. So, nakaipon ako halimbawa ng mga 100K na token. Halimbawa lang, after 5 months, yung 100K na token, i-stake ko siya for 1 year. Bakit? Kasi, 1 year and 5 months yung mining session. So kapag natapos na yung 1 year, mainnet na. Tapos yung stake ko ng 1 year, i-release na. So hindi natulog yung yung ICE token ko, tumutubo siya. So bala ko, sige, kahit after 4 months, saka ako mag-stake lahat ng naipon ko, i-stake ko siya within a year para kapag na-unstake na siya, i-release na, sakto sa mainnet, hindi nakalock yung ICE token ko. So yun lang guys, buyers, I'm out.